Just the other day, we were talking to Patty from Gray, Tennessee, and we asked her, what does home look like to you? And I loved her response because she says, a place where you don't have to knock. Now that is our hope and prayer for you whenever you come to WCQR to find encouragement. You find a place where you are accepted. You don't have to have it all together, because I'm going to tell you, no one here does. But what we do try to do every day is to build a community that points you to the one who does have it all together, and that is Jesus. Now here's how you can help create that community and be a part of it at the same time. Our fall fundraiser is coming up here in just a few short weeks, and we're asking you to create your own personal challenge. This is an opportunity to take it to the air and have our WCQR listeners match your gift. Now, your personal challenge could be $1,000, $2,000, or even $2,500. And when we take that to the air, your courage to be generous will inspire others' generosity as well. So we could see a $2,000 gift easily become $5,000 through the community and family here at WCQR. So here's how you get involved. You can contact us with the information that is in this email and set up your personal challenge today. And I ask you to prayerfully consider doing this so that together we can build a community to inspire others to live passionately for Jesus Christ.